And in Poplar Bluff, you'll have the chance to see this working historical train engine. This is one of 25 big boy engines built for the Pacific Union Railroad in 1941. As of now, there are 7 big boys on display in the U.S. The one you see here is currently touring across 10 states, including Illinois and Missouri. The engine will arrive at the Amtrak station, and you'll get to view it from 5 to 7.